If you have already subscribed, then click the bell icon to get instant notifications when I put a new video up. Do it now. Yo, what's up guys? I am Rob. Welcome to my channel. So, Republic Day is coming up and I was feeling patriotic, so I thought I should do something around it. So I have planned a special and important DIY. But before I talk about that, I would request you guys to click on that subscribe button and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you've already subscribed, then please click on the bell notifications icon so that you're updated every time I put a new video up. So yeah, back to the DIY. Like I said, it's a very special and important DIY. Special because I'm going to teach you guys how to make a DIY badge representing the colors of our Indian flag that you can wear on your chest with pride. Important because everyone feels patriotic around Republic Day and they end up buying these paper flags that they like to wave around or wear on the chest. But the very next day, the same flag is lying on the floor or on the streets, and that's very disrespectful. But my DIY badge you can wear all year round because it's a lot more durable and it won't get damaged so easily like paper. So once Republic Day is over, you can take it off from your t-shirt and put it on your bag or your jacket and just wear it throughout the year. Sounds fair? So get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. Alright, let's get started. So you can see I have some badges here. Badges or button buddies, whatever you want to call them. So like I said, we are going to make one that is durable. More durable than paper. So this one is metal. Definitely a lot more durable than paper. This one is plastic. And this one, oh, do you remember this one? I made this for one of my videos and then I gave it away. Do you remember? If you do, then let me know in the comments below. So yeah, I made this. Looks pretty cool. So now I am going to recycle this. In fact, all of these. Now the cool thing about these badges or button buddies is that you can actually very easily open them and you can change the image that is on the outside. Each one of them. So I'm going to show you guys how you can do that. Now to open this, I am using a screwdriver. So there you go, it's as simple as that. Here are the two pieces. One is the back end, which has this pin on it so that you can clip it to your shirt or your bag or wherever you want to put it. And the other one is the cover, which has the image or the design on it. So now what we are going to do is we are going to change this image into something that goes well with our theme, that is Republic Day. Okay, so what I'm thinking is, for the design, instead of using paper or plastic, I am going to use fabric. So I have a piece of cloth here and I'm going to draw and paint on this using acrylic colors. And then I'm going to stick that onto the top part of this and make a badge out of that. But I feel this one is slightly small for the design I have in mind. So I'll keep this aside and make something else on this. But for the design I have in mind, I am going to use this big one. So first, let's open this. So you can see, easy to pop open. This one is full metal, unlike the earlier one. So basically, this is the size we need for our design. So I'm going to place this and take a marking using a pencil. And then I'm going to draw my design on it. So yeah, that's my basic design. So let's start coloring. Alright, I am done, and as you can see, I finished painting this in the colors of our Indian flag, and then I did an outline with black. I think it looks really nice. Now I am going to add something interesting here. So I'm going to take my white marker and I'm going to make a heart here. And there you go, we have added a heart, and with that our design is now ready. Now, like I said, I'm using acrylic colors. So acrylic colors are waterproof, and so are Posca markers. They are also permanent. So now this will not get damaged with moisture or water easily. And this is fabric, so unlike paper, it won't tear. So now that this is ready, we will cut this to size, and then we will stick this onto the top part of our badge. So let's do that. Alright, so I'm cutting this with the scissors. As you can see, I have painted a fat black border around the design. That's because even if there is a misalignment when I'm sticking this onto the top part of the badge, I don't want any of the white to show with this black border. Even if there is a slight misalignment, it'll still look neat and clean. So there you go, we have cut it. Now let's stick it. So first what I'm going to do is I'm going to stick it onto the top part of the badge. So for that, I am using a glue stick and place it like this. And now we can just fold the edges in like this. And to stick it in place, I'm going to use a glue gun. And there you go, we are done. As you can see, with a glue gun, very easily I have pasted this in place. And there we have it. Now let's pop the back piece. You have to check the alignment so the badge is straight. So there you can see our badge or a button buddy is ready. So there you go. These are my three different badges. And like I said, durable, will last long, and you can wear them all year long. But out of the three, my favorite is this one, my first design, the eye painted in tricolors, because when I'll wear this on the chest, it'll not only show that I love my country, but it'll also show that I look at everyone with love. Because that is missing these days. You gotta respect and love everyone, because everyone is equal. So this is what it represents. So there you go, this shows that I'm patriotic and that I love each and everyone. So there you go guys, with that simple technique, you can easily make a badge and wear it this Republic Day. Or you can make a whole bunch of them and give it to your friends so that they don't end up buying the paper flag and discarding it the next day. Guys, it's important to respect your country and your country's flag. We are all responsible citizens, so it's important for us to take care of our country. I'm very patriotic and I try and do my bit, so make sure you do yours. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and found this tutorial helpful. If you did, then please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Like the video, I would appreciate that. Share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I keep reminding you guys. Also, if you have already subscribed, then please subscribe to my other channel, Rob in the Hood, where I put up vlogs. Also, in the comments below, let me know what you're planning to do this Republic Day or what you're planning to do for your country. It's very important. Alright guys, that's the end of the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, like I always say, do good and be good. Peace!